Only the Canucks' fifth goal this series. Here's a backhander by O'Reilly, and the Blues have gone back on top. What a backhander.
Takes it off the right skate, backhand. Oh, my goodness. Holy jumping. What a play this is. Forehand, backhand, top shelf, under the bar and in. Thanks for coming. World-class backhander there, and he made it look easy.
His third goal of the series.
That's a big save by Leonard through some traffic in front.
Now here's Alex Tuck dashing in towards the net. Little backhander on. Score! On his own rebound! Alex Tuck puts it in!
Marchessault just going to feed it ahead. Little bouncing puck. Watch him follow up with the rebound. Takes it to the net. The awareness not to run into Crawford as he shields off Boquist. Little backhand. And then the rebound right off his stick past the left pad of Corey Crawford. Alex Tuck. He has been fantastic the last couple games.
Armia follows you. Nate Thompson is back for the Flyers. Gave the puck away right in front of the net. Suzuki scores. How's that for an answer? Jonathan Drouin with a great play to set up Nick Suzuki, and this one should count.
A no-look pass by Drouin, and Hart's got no chance on that one. He's thinking Duran's going to come out this side. Hey, guessed wrong. Great patience by Suzuki, and this is a 4-3 hockey game.
Pettersson with a break. Here's Pettersson hanging on. Quinn Hughes arrives. Back it goes. Side door. A shot scores. What a beauty. Tick. Tack, goal, Troy Stetcher.
What a shot by Stetcher. What a passing play by the Canucks. Great poise and patience to set this in motion. And right here, this little stop, he gets everybody to bite on his shot, finds the trailer, Quinn Hughes, and a little spin around the back pass to Sutter, and he finds Stetcher.
Sending Saad in there. Saad dropped it. Murphy's the late man, spinning, centered it. Strom put it by Tippett. What a play. Dylan Strom gave an empty netter to Alex to bring it. The Cat doubles the lead. And what a play by Murphy to start it out.
To bring it to Saad to Murphy. Look at this. Savardian spinorama to Strom. And everybody converges over on Strom.
Picked up by Josh Bailey with a jump in his step. He'll crash across the line with Beauvillier breaking. What a move! What a play! What a goal! Wow, what a play from Josh Bailey!
And it just doesn't get a whole lot better than that. I mean, you talk about a 1-2 combination. And Anthony Beauvillier finishes it off. What a play by Bailey. Watch, he pulls it in, slides it in behind. And then Wilson comes back and finishes his check. But Josh Bailey, talk about a little pull.
Donskoy gets tied up, pushed ahead. Here come the Avs on a breakaway. Ian Kadri score! Nazem Kadri on a breakaway. He crashed the gate to a 98. Say, let them truckers roll. 10-4, Nazem Kadri.
Who walks in, opens them up through the five hole.
Boy, is that pretty. I mean, watch this, Pete. No shot, just five hole slider with a backhand.
Alex Petrangelo breaks his stick. Maybe a chance for Mott here. Tyler Mott attacking. Gets past Petrangelo and scores! Short-handed beauty!
Great recognition that the stick was broken for Petrangelo. What a move through him. Challenge the man that doesn't have the stick. That's exactly what he does. Gets his feet moving early, looks up, makes this great inside move, one-handed, and bang, tucks it home for a 1-0 lead, short-handed.
Out it comes to the red line. Landeskog got cut off. Picked up though by Makar. He's up the middle. Makar down the slot. Makar shoots and scores! Oh my goodness gracious! The kid coast to coast with the most. That was amazing. Pete, he just turned Goligoski inside out. Wow.
If they give the puck away and he's caught that no man's land. But what a play.
Now Kasha. Jake Dabrowski in alone and scores! Getting away from Florian, dodging Reimer's kamikaze attempt to stop Jake Dabrowski.
Not sure how many guys in the Bruins lineup can score this goal. Just the straight ahead speed and the quickness of Jake Dabrowski allows him to make this play. That's a thing of beauty by Jake Dabrowski.